With the threat of natural disasters, malicious attacks and hardware failure, a lack of a proper backup strategy could leave you facing catastrophic data loss. Synology's Hyper Backup lets you back up multiple versions of files, system configurations and applications to off-site, on-site and cloud storage, meaning you're not left empty-handed if disaster strikes. Built-in multiversioning adds an additional layer of protection, letting you retrieve historical versions of files and not just the most recent. Hyper Backup's smart rotation policies also help you keep the most useful versions of backed up data without putting a strain on storage. This video will run you through how to create backup tasks and configure rotation policies in Hyper Backup, as well as retrieve backed up versions of files, photos, and other important data. Ensure your NAS is running Disk Station Manager 6.0 or higher. Log into DSM, open Hyper Backup, and click on the plus sign in the bottom left-hand corner to create a new backup task. You can choose to create a data or a LUN task. However, Hyper Backup's built-in multiversioning feature is only available with a data backup task. Select a backup destination. Multiversioning is available with all backup destinations, except local and remote data copies. If using a remote Synology NAS as a backup destination, ensure Hyper Backup Vault is installed on the destination NAS. In this example, we will use Synology's C2 Cloud Backup Service as the backup destination. Users can obtain a 30-day free trial of Synology C2, which offers military-grade encryption, as well as easy remote access and file restoration services. To find out more about Synology C2, as well as pricing plans, visit the link in the description. Choose to either create a new task or link to an existing task. In this example, we will create a new backup task. Select the folders and applications you wish to backup. You can configure notification and client-side encryption settings for a backup task, as well as alter integrity check and backup schedules, depending on your requirements. Users wishing to implement a rotation policy to reduce storage consumption can choose to rotate from the earliest version or use either Smart Recycle or a custom retention policy. With Smart Recycle, Hyper Backup keeps hourly versions of backed up data from the previous 24 hours, daily versions from the previous month, and weekly versions of data older than 1 month. Set the maximum number of backup versions you wish to retain before clicking Apply to complete the process. To restore, copy, or download previous versions of individual files from within a backup task, open Hyper Backup, select a backup task, click on the Restore icon in the center panel, and select the files and versions you wish to restore. To restore a data or a LUN backup task, open Hyper Backup and select the Restore icon. Choose the backup task you wish to restore and click Next before choosing the system configurations and backed up versions of data you wish to restore. To learn more about how Hyper Backup can help you keep your data safe, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or visit the link in the description.